Want to start multi-party collaboration instantly with wireless sharing? All you need is PresentON. ATEN PresentON Series is the wireless BYOD solution for seamless collaboration. First, plug in a PoE-supported network cable and the display's HDMI to the PresentON device. Then, connect to the device's network. Open the browser and enter the device's IP address to start browser sharing. Enter the display name. Lastly, click on the content to quickly share it without the need to connect any additional devices. Or you can share the content via the ATEN Wireless Presentation app. To do that, click the play button. Content can be presented in side-by-side layouts. Or just use your mobile device to connect to the device's Wi-Fi and easily share via AirPlay or Google Cast. Quad view sharing makes multi-party collaboration simple. You can also lead meetings with USB touchback. Open touchback. Then, the speaker can control presentation slides with a mouse or touchscreen. Participants can also open collaboration tools to make notes during the discussion and download them instantly via QR code. With PresentON, it's easy to bring people together to share ideas. What's more, when PresentON is used in lecture halls, students can open the ATEN app and click the Remote View button to view presentations from their own screens, letting them get more involved in the class. Lecturers can also manage shared content from students by turning on moderation mode. Just click on the student's name to share up to 4 presentations. ATEN PresentON is perfectly suited for both huddle spaces and large meeting spaces, and is flexible enough for corporate or education use. Better collaboration starts now with the ATEN PresentON Wireless Presentation Switch Series.